still the same area.
But it's counted as a separate encounter on the dex nav. If you look at the dex nav, you won't get the same encounter list. They're completely different. Just like how Mount Moon Basement is different from Mount Moon. Oh, weird scientist guy. Good thing his team is of normal types, so I'll just kill them all with double kick. Does it refresh if I do this? Because it'd be really funny. Whoops, I have to fight this guy. Oh, he has a
Literally
Litten.
everywhere I have checked has said that it's not okay.
I can release the Flabébé. Well, I can't release it, I don't think that's an option. But.
Yeah,
I hate how many
whenever
random
I
encounters
check
I get here.
the r/Nuzlocke subreddit, some amino Pokemon thing, game facts,
Okay,
people
well,
say that it's
aminos
not
don't
allowed.
count. Amino opinions are cringe.
The Reddit opinions and the GameFAQs opinions are exactly the same, so.
Need to buy more Pokeballs. I only have like four heal balls now. Yo, I have Muscle Band! I don't know what that does.
Okay.
I got it from a guy in Mount Moon.
Cool.
You should go
Will
to Mount Moon,
anybody
dude.
play attacks that?
I think so.
I'm
Hold
still before Brock. I don't know how you got through it so fast.
That slightly boosts the power. Because I had a level 15 Mightyena.
I don't know how you got to level 15 Mightyena so fast.
I grinded on the highest available route for like ever.
Axe, you only used water spore. Oh god, he
Makes
has
you feel
Dragon
any
Ball.
better? The trainers in Mount Moon are like super weak once you hit level cap. I am in a raid battle now against Oddish. It put me to sleep. Cringe. It put me to sleep just to set up grassy terrain.
Cool. Wait, how does it even put you to sleep? It's like, isn't it supposed to be Dynamaxed in a raid battle?
It doesn't Dynamax. It just gets the like Dynamax shield. You know how you like can't hit them until you hit them enough times?
What?
Like you
That's
can't.
not a
You know how
thing.
you can't damage their HP until you hit them enough times because they get like a shield?
It's not a thing.
It is a thing. Did you play Sword Shield?
I
Because that is
did, and
exactly
it
what
has never,
happens.
once happened to me in a raid battle.
The little red bars underneath the health bar, dude.
I've never seen one of those before.
I'll have to look one up for you because they definitely exist.
I literally like just watched Alpharaz, or like it was like a while ago, but still, I watched Alpharaz's video on the whole. The DLC where it's literally just a bunch of raid battles and then you get a legendary at the end.
Those are raid battles.
That's what you're doing, right?
No, they're dens. Did I say raid earlier?
Don't
If I said
dens
raid
make
earlier,
raid
then my bad.
battles?
What?
Is that
No,
what you call a den?
raid battles are the like choose your own adventure path thing. It's different. Dude, I
Okay.
don't remember why I was so afraid of the scientist. Probably because I didn't have Cobalion on my team. Like legit, this is really, really easy.
I'm pretty sure it's still a max raid battle when you raid a den, because that's what the game calls it every single time when I do it.
I don't know, dude.
Think you just hallucinated something over and
No.
over again.
No, dude. I'm going to show it to you. I'm going to Google it for you and send you a picture after I beat up this guy's third Weavile in a row with my Cobalion. Dude, Cobalion is. Either Cobalion is, like, broken, or this. Or the fact that it's randomized makes this easier.
Probably both. He's like he's He's a legend. He's like a minor legendary.
Yeah, I guess. Hold on. This thing. See the little red things?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
I've never seen one of those before.
They happen when you hit like when you fight a like 4-star or higher raid. They get
Oh,
shields.
I haven't found any of those yet.
Oh, what gym are you at?
Oh, I don't remember, but like, I got pretty far, but I just kind of started ignoring raid battles.
I also did that. I was like, dude, I've beaten like 6 gyms. I don't care.
Yeah, same.
I'm about to fight the rival battle in Mount Moon. This determines if my run actually is good or not. If I win, then my run is great. If I lose, I'm gonna be really mad because my team is really good.
Well, if you lose, then the run's over. So either your run is good or you lose.
This thing has drain kits. Cringe. Oh yeah, they're all dark types. Double kick just kills. That was easy. I forgot his team was dark type.
Wait, does he not have a random team?
He has like Impidimp and then Houndour and Mightyena. Mightyena's a problem if it can set up, but it can't when it's getting attacked with a super effective move 4 times.
Isn't he supposed to have random Pokemon, though?
I don't know. I'm just playing the game, dude.
Okay.
I mean, like, it's true. I don't know. I'm just playing the game. Encounter. I got him! Marsh Tom, bro.
Oh, I see a Mega Stone. I'm just looking at it.
You see a what? Oh,
A Mega
yeah, they
Stone.
lock those behind, like, whatchamacallit. That you need Rock Smash.
Oh, I need to
It's like
swim.
actually agitating.
I have to swim.
Oh, you have to get Surf for yours? All the ones I've found require Rock Smash.
There's one on round 22.
Yeah, that one does require Surf.
A Litten.
You found a what?
No, Rival has a Litten. He still has his thing. I don't know what it is.
Do I have a Pokemon that can like paralyze this guy or something?
Oh, shoot. I think I messed up.
Whatever, I'm just gonna do this, I guess.
Didn't PR the update damage. I'm fine.
What'd you say?
I forgot to heal my electric pug before I fought the rival.
That's unfortunate. That's really
So I just have
unfortunate.
to. No, I'm good. I just have to spam water pulse. He does like no damage. He's literally one
Oh.
level less than me, and he still only does 2 damage.
That's kind of cringe.
Okay, he does 3 damage. I'm sorry.
That's still pretty
And it's lit,
cringe.
and I can just one shot with water pulse.
I caught a
Whereas
Marshtomp.
the normal guy just was the same type as.
The Pokemon Move Maniac.
There we go. It took me like 8 hits to kill his first one, and then 1 hit to kill the other one.
Hi there. I don't have a Snom, unfortunately. Hi there. I am a trainer. I don't want an egg. Thank you. It's too
Goodbye,
expensive.
Gary.
Yo! No, I don't want to do that. I thought he was gonna give me the rod. I was like, yo, I get the old rod. And then he tried to charge me $500 to groom my Pokemon. I was like, no thanks. No thanks. I'll be okay. Who's in here? What about you, kid? Okay, none of these people are helpful. Okay, Misty, she's going to destroy my team, I think. I don't know if I have a solution to Misty. That's
I
pretty
have an
lame.
electric knife.
Is it fast?
Yeah.
Do you think it's faster than Frogadier Protein?
Imagine having to use protein to be good at the game.
Doesn't have a solution, so says, imagine having to use protein.
Wait, okay, wait. How does she do 4 times damage?
Because she's water type, and then protein gives her stab, so then she gets additional times two. So it's times four.
Yeah, but what you were saying was what it does is it just essentially changes your type. So wouldn't it just still be times two anyway?
Hold on, let me find this. Is it ability or item? I think it's
See,
ability. Protein. This Pokemon's type changes to match the type of the move it's about to use. Never mind, so she just gets stab on everything.
Yeah, so essentially, you were wrong, and I'm all good. Electric type, so it just does normal damage.
I'm pretty sure her Frogadier has Rock Tomb. Yeah, her Frogadier has Rock Tomb, dude.
I'm so upset. I mean, actually, I do have a Milotic, but I found Inteleon.
Inteleon's really good. Did you hear me?
Yeah, but I already caught the Seabass that turned into a Milotic. So I
That
can't
is
catch
unfortunate.
Inteleon.
I'm gonna fight Rival
Yeah.
Battle now. He has a Curlia, apparently. Good thing it dies to Iron Head from Cobalion. Oh no, Venusaur. Oh, he put me to sleep. That's a problem. Good thing I have Psybeam on Bice the Porygon Z.
You screwed to level 11.
Nice. I literally one-shot everything.
Gamer grew to level 10. He's trying to learn bite.
Who
Get
is it?
Tail Whip out of here.
What Pokemon?
Dog that is electric.
Oh. Bite's not bad then. I don't know. I think you're supposed to get grass types for Misty. She doesn't really have a counter to grass. She has a counter for water or electric though. Why do I keep using Double Kick when Iron Head just demolishes everything in its path? Double Kick is
Okay.
cringe. Chad gamers use Iron Head.
All right, here, bro. Bro, it's time for you to just eliminate some bug fight. Oh wait, this is random Pokemon. I remember now. He has a Slakaw.
Let's Iron Head. Oh, this is Prinplup. He can take damage. That's kind of a problem. Oh no. Please don't kill me. I lived with 17 HP. Oh
Mew,
my gosh, that was
Gallermeow.
terrifying. Oh
Mew,
my gosh, that was
Gallermeow.
terrifying.
Mew, Gallermeow. Mew, Gallermeow.
Who has Gallermeow?
Some random trainer.
Oh, that's cringe.
No,
This
no,
random
no,
trainer
this
has
guy.
Trumbeak.
No, this guy here.
Frogadier!
Can you let me talk? Jesus Christ. This guy goes, no, Caterpie can't hack it. And I'm like, bro, you don't even have a Caterpie.
He's like,
Hello,
oh no,
my
my
friend.
Dialga can't attack you.
A Scolipede. Why do you have a Scolipede?
Because why not? I caught Frogadier.
Cool.
I named it Gamer.
I already have something called Gamer.
Yeah, I know. That's why I did that. Duh.
That's stupid. Like, really
What TM
stupid.
did I just get? I got. No. I got Drain Kiss. That's a good
Why does
move,
he
not gonna
have
lie.
his Magius?
This raid. This den has Incineroar. It deals a lot of damage. That's kind of a problem. Porygon Z, I think, is my answer to Misty. It has Zap Cannon, which has really low accuracy, unfortunately. But
What is up with this dude's Pokemon?
what does he got?
He's got a Misprit, a
That's a
Misgeus,
legendary.
and a
Meowth's a
Misprit.
legendary.
I know he has a Misprit, a mischievous, mis the thing that he calls
Mischievous.
him, the weird purple looking hat thing.
Yeah, mischievous.
Yeah, that one. And he had a what was his first Pokemon? He had a Scolipede.
That's kind of cringe, not gonna lie.
Dude's team is stacked. Except they're all like level 6.
This dude's team is stacked, other than the fact that he can't do anything with it.
Yeah, like, dude, this guy could like sweep Elite Four with, or no, not Elite Four. This guy could like sweep Brock with that team.
He
Oh my
won't
god,
though, just
level
because
8.
he's like, nah, fam. I have to retain Brock's honor.
The random bug trainer does.
Yeah, dude, random bug trainer. I feel like any of the
Random
bug
bug
trainers
trainer.
could sweep vanilla Brock. They're all bug types.
Why does this man have a Wartortle?
Why does this man have a Glammeow? This man has Kadabra. Cringe. I have a fighting type, get wrecked, noob. This guy has Fortress, that's agitating. Fortress is like Shuckle, but the other thing.
Chuckle, but the other thing,
This man
yes.
has Raikou. This like little kid has Raikou. What?
Cool.
She's like, yeah, I just found this electric legendary dog on the dirt in front of my house.
I forgot what Raikou even looks like.
He's the electric dog, like Suicune.
Oh, that guy.
I love that Double Kick and Iron Head just like kills everything. Wonder if I can kill Bugsy just by spamming Iron Head. I probably can. Cobalion has 103 HP. He's not even level 30.
What? Jesus Christ.
Cobalion's a tank, bro. Porygon Z has 95 HP and he's not even level 30. Hold on, what's his base stats? His base attack right now is 58 and his base defense is 80.
Jesus.
What are his stats, dude?
Found the Scolipede.
Wait, why does that button not work anymore? What happened? Oh, I don't have anything registered. Yes, I do. Excuse me?
Gamer doesn't have enough health. Oh, I'm sending in fish.
Oh, okay. Let's maybe not do whatever that was.
Waterfall.
Don't press any of the 0 through 1 keys.
Yeah, don't they load one of the save states?
No, that's only if you hold FN. What the it does is it like zooms out your entire game. Like really bad.
I hit zero and nothing happened.
It might not work for 0. Hit 1.
Oh wait, we have different emulators, remember?
Oh yeah. Oh dude, I found Bill. He's a Cleffa. I should just
Did you
leave.
hit the AFP share?
I beat Brendan, who attacked me when I was trying to leave Viridian Forest.
Do not name yours the same. Do not name yours after me, because that's what I did.
Rival,
I
no,
named.
that's Brendan. You don't get to name him. It's different than Rival.
Oh,
Porygon Z doesn't have a solution to this, so I'm gonna
Brendan's
swap
just
out.
like, hey, it's like, hey, can you help me? I accidentally wandered into the wrong region.
For real though. This Pharaoh, I really want to capture this Pharaoh seed. I don't have any Pokeballs. Dang it. That would have been a really cool capture. It had iron bars. Iron barbs, too.
Oh, you have also found a pro seed?
I found it in a raid. But I didn't have any Pokeballs.
Imagine having Pokeballs.
Well, I spent them all trying to catch my Cobalion.
Why did you have the Torterra?
I found TM77. What is TM77? Flame charge. Oh, that's pretty good.
Wait, where is TM77?
You know where Bill's house is?
I think so, yeah.
Go down to where the lovers are, and then keep going left, and then go up behind the grass, and then go down. You'll find the yellow ball besides the bridge.
I'll just wait till I get to Bill's house and I'll ask you again.
Do that. Neither of us can. Never mind, I have Iron Head. I was like, neither me nor Bugsy can damage each other. And then I was like, never mind. I have.
I just learned
Oh
Flame
no!
Wheel.
That dealt a lot of damage.
Flame Wheel.
Oh no.
Super effective.
Oh
Super effective,
no.
man.
Oh
Oh,
no.
I lost. What?
You said you lost your run?
No. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I realized that Bugsy is right here and it's terrifying.
You are definitely hallucinating.
What do you mean?
When did I say anything close to I lost my run?